Hi, it's Eve. Leave a message and have a wonderful day.
Hey, Eve. It's Tristan. It's 11:19 right now. Just wanted to know if you were still heading out here. I'll see you in the morning. Same spot as always.
Hey.
Hey. Kev.
I'm Eve.
Did you see that?
No, what was it?
Kind of looked like a skunk. Was dead, whatever it was.
Hey. So spacious back here. Really?
Yeah, man.
Do you think I should call someone about that skunk back there?
There's a skunk?
Yeah, on the road right before we picked you up.
Oh, shit.
It was dead.
Oh, shit. Hey, are you the last one?
Yeah, I think so.
There was a dead skunk on the road back there.
Gross.
Just dead. Deceased. Riding down the River Styx.
Huh?
The River Styx, entrance to the underworld, led by the ferryman Charon, who judges his passengers with his bluish-gray eyes.
What the fuck?
Here it is.
Okay, can I give this to you for the ride?
No.
Just put it in.
No.
No one's greeted me since I got here. I finally figured out what the problem is. This can't change.
Hi.
If I...
Something to drink for you.
I'm okay, thank you.
Yeah, let me get a coffee, please.
And are you ready to order?
No, wait for one more person.
Who else are you waiting for?
You, I've been... Wait. Wait, who is this?
Yeah, I'm here now.
Kristen!
It's a decent story. I'll give you that.
A decent story?
Yeah.
It's the best love story of all time.
Eve, that's what they all say.
Tristan, you're watching Titanic with me.
No, it's just that the movie's so bad, it just strips me of all my creative juices. Tristan. Just right out of my pores.
You're so hot.
Day without